committed, if that's okay. Because I've been counting, it's been exactly 2 years, 9 months, and one day since the Lord delivered me from the nicotine addiction. Things that I never even had a taste for again. But that nicotine was one thing that just held on.